Yesterday, we went ahead and got the shovelhead timed and got spark. And now I'm working on the carburetor since our fuel delivery system appeared to have failed us. Stay tuned for more.